carving out Mac Daddy in it.
I hope he's not carving anything in my hair. You want to get a haircut next, Punkinhead?
Okay. That looks good. No, I think we just need the razor and that's about it.
It's right behind you. Just think, Buckin. You want to get your hair cut next? Don't know about that, huh? He looks very, very uncertain about this whole process. I don't look that different. I just have less crazy hair.
Papa looks handsome like this.